Frederick Memorial Hospital, we're living our dream. We dreamed a number of years ago of becoming the type of hospital that we are actually becoming. And I want to thank you for helping us to get there.
Emma Smith would have wanted us to do, we never missed a beat. 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, 365 days a year since 1902. And I'm very proud of our staff, and thank you for being here.
You are the people who make a difference in this community and what make Frederick the place it is, and I thank you for all you do.
Hospital's Good Samaritan of the Year Award for 2010, the 20th anniversary edition, goes to Marvin and Lisa Arshon. Well deserved.
What we do, we don't do for these kind of recognitions. We do it for our community. We love our community. And you all should be so very, very proud.